Class in session, ready for collection. My confession, profession that's selecting. Freshen up the lesson, that was my first impression. You'll be reflecting on all that was flexing. The way you're dressing, messing up in every direction. Till you find that connection, now you made your selection. One mistake makes me feel like disgrace. Misplaced, replace it with lace. Am I being fake? Gotta make a break, take the breaks and rake up the chase. I'm in space, race, running through your crew. It's fake news, you either snooze or put on them shoes. The ones that were made for you, that's the cue. Few, now I reach for the view. Jesus died for our transgression so we could be reconciled back to connection with our Father in heaven. I paid it all for the connection, so what's the question? This is the time to reflect and realizing that nothing else in this life brings sanity than the life that comes from a holy king who has risen. I was in prison crying out, now I'm living free than the birds that fly high in the sky. Yes, I'm that guy who will never lie but speak the truth forever till I die. Why? Because you deserve the truth in a world full of deception and loops. I thought you had learned and landed, now you trust no one because they blame it all in the clouds. These doubts, they shout so loud, silence you're no longer allowed. Now that we plowed, we can look forward towards the future proud. Lost in the crowd, I bowed to the south like a scout taking orders from the mouth. All throughout I've been taught nothing more to this life than surviving, and every man's a liar. That's just not the truth that I found, because God's love is so the loudest of louds. He's so patient and so kind, and this kind of love that takes you by surprise, the type of love you don't know how to handle. But once you take hold, you start to realize the potential, start to assemble. This love is suspenseful, but it will always be there no matter the level. See, love never fails, it's not a fairy tale. Won't get in the way or stale or grow to fail, leaving you feeling like you're in jail. There is no scale, cause it's everlasting and it will always prevail. Just isn't the truth that I found, cause God's love is the loudest allowed. So patient, so kind, it's the kind of love that takes you by surprise, the type of love you don't know how to handle. But once you take hold, you start to realize the potential, start to assemble. This love's so suspenseful, but it will always be there no matter the level. Love never fails, it's not a fairy tale. Won't get stale or grow to fail, leaving you feeling like you're in jail. There's no scale, cause it's everlasting and it will always prevail. Veil.